Welcome back, everyone, to some more Dishonored. Oh.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for.
Okay.
In the void?
Right, Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready?
Sure. Oh, I got an assassinator? I thought we were... Okay, well, whatever. Ding.
Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. Good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you land right. Enjoy your evening out with folk of quality. Better you than me.
Supposed to go, Samuel. Oh, well. How do I put away the weapons?
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. I don't understand what...
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume.
Invitation, please.
And we're meant to go. Another of their eccentric fancies. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressible.
Right this way, sir.
If you're not going to have fun, maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle on, once we locate the wine.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we meet her outside.
Well, I'm going to catch a plague and die waiting out here.
I'm sure she'd like...
Look at that mask. Sick bastard.
And we'll go inside and make...
Why?
Another party game. It was fun for a
Find
season.
A dude with the wool.
What is it tonight?
Yes, which is which.
Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time tonight.
Allow me.
Need to find a dude with the wolf's mask. Then kill that one lady and...
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have crept in.
Should we
Excuse
gather?
Excuse me, my cousin
Welcome to
is
the
a
Boyle monkey. Estate.
Of course I don't mean you, but you're desperate. And the Boyles are awfully welcome. You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation, as I think I've proven.
I told...
Bless you. What most people don't remember is, the rats came a half a year before the Empress died, and the plague, too.
Are you sure?
Excuse me.
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Yes?
Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
I gotta follow him?
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn
Get
and fire
on with
at
it.
Will.
I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
I doubt it.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the Boyles clean up the mess.
How do I put this away?
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed. I believe so. No guests past this point.
I'm sorry. That's fine. Let's go to the balcony. I'm assuming this is who we're looking for. Where the hell is she? Basement.
weapons at the party. Put it away, sir.
I don't know how. Options. I literally no idea how.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the Boyles practically own your estate.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Cornos, or further.
I don't believe you, but if you're telling the truth, go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry.
Okay, time to go. Wait, that's the courtyard.
Did you hear about Mrs. Brimsley? You'll never believe this.
What is it now?
She had her jobber pick up a...
Maybe it is that way. I don't know. Why does it still say the party? Well,
Please move along.
Shut up.
Enjoying yourself?
No.
What can I get for you?
Excuse?
I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
This is a private conversation.
It's a party. It's called mingling.
Mingle? There's something disturbing about that mask. I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Excuse me a moment.
Who the fuck? Where? What lady do I have to fucking... Yes, okay.
That's quite a mask. Are you on the guest list?
Yeah.
Careful, sir. You look like the dangerous type.
Are you trying to guess which one is which? I was thinking of sneaking upstairs to look for clues. Or would that be cheating?
I already did.
We found out what the whales could do when it made us an empire.
Hello, sir.
This is... Excuse me.
Try Miss White in the moth mask. I hear she's lonely.
I trust you're behaving yourself.
Evening, sir.
What's going?
Don't bother me. I'm watching the hall.
I can see that.
Assistance!
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Help me!
Should we gather for whiskey?
Magic will not work. What?
I know you're here.
Excuse me! Fuck boy! Well, this is problematic. Gave me a basement key. I have no idea what the hell it's for. Sneak upstairs and search three bedrooms for clues.
Watch out!
God damn it, you're in the way, homie. Kill him. Mission clues added. Lock themselves in one of the bedrooms. Killed two of them. God.
Watch out,
Where did he go?
I know you're here.
That looks like a door.
Check that.
Yeah, let's go out to the balcony once, maybe.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
We never doubt.
Hey!
Ow.
Impossible.
Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening. I think I'm starting to enjoy myself.
Are you going to be playing the Boyle's game?
Probably not. They're upstairs in a bedroom, supposedly.
Someone get over here! Get around here!
That's toilet. Where are you? Go night night.
Someone help me.
I know you're here.
Oh, here's a basement.
Okay. Now a cell.
I'm so sorry.
I'll feed your heart to the hound.
I'm sorry, what the fuck was the point of coming down here? Ow! Bitch! Cool night night. had to have been a reason to come down here. God damn it, where the hell's this key?
Where are you?
Go to the sewers. No, stay in the cellar.
Shout if you see him.
Do you think you're being quiet?
We know you're here.
Aha!
Oh, I'll find him.
Knocking everybody unconscious. Okay. That didn't help me with my key situation.
I hear you, bastard.
Where are you?
Aha! Someone get over here!
Just go knock them all unconscious.
Ow.
Except you're standing right there in the middle of the damn way.
Thank you.
a key in there. Well, either way, guys, we've spent enough time on this video. Until the next time, bye. Nope, that's not what I wanted.